Well, there are a lot of questions this morning, especially about the issue of seatbelts. New York State Police say passengers in the back of stretch limousines are not required to wear seatbelts. All 18 people inside this 2001 Ford Excursion stretch limo died after Saturday's accident, including the driver. The National Transportation Safety Board is on scene as they investigate what happened and how. 20 people are dead in what is the deadliest transportation accident this country has seen since February of 2009.
At this point in time, we look at everything. We look at the vehicle factors. We look at the roadway. We look at survival factors. We look at the condition of the drivers, the licensing of the drivers. We look at the operator itself, the company. We look at everything.
The accident happened in Schoharie, New York, about 170 miles north of New York City. The limo was traveling down a hill on Route 30 when it sped past a stop sign at an intersection into a parking lot. The limo hit an empty SUV and then killed two pedestrians before it crashed into a ditch. The crash happening just outside the Apple Barrel Country Store. Witnesses report hearing a loud explosion, screaming as first responders tried to break windows and save lives. John.
We are starting to learn more about the victims this morning, Brian.
Friends and family of the victims say they were all celebrating a birthday party, including newlywed couple 34-year-old Erin Vertucci and her husband 30-year-old Shane McGowan. Jamie Douglas lost four of her nieces and their husbands.
Like my brother said, he lost most his family.
Beautiful girls physically and beautiful inside. And they were full of life and they weren't that old and they had their whole life ahead of them. One wasn't married and the other one just got married June 30th.
All 20 victims were adults, John. Their identities have not officially been released. A horrific, horrific accident.